kept the cylinder head power source, had a power transmission in it once. Rob has tried all kinds of combinations. Very inventive, very adventurous. A very strong competitor. Also, Rob Giard was the last champion first year for Open. Looking for a mid-six pass at about 200 miles an hour. He'll take more than that, but he won't like it if he gets less than that. Rod Maddox, hometown Indiana, quite late. Dan Wagner, Pat Schultz, Chief Gosselin. Mark Rendeluck and Rob Giard are going to mix it up here and now and throw over.
Strong though.
Yesterday too.
He's got the break against the pro shoes.
Is that smoke or tire skid? Could be. It could be.
Rob, after this little comes in here, he did a short turn out, and the bike hooked up, but he did it stall. He's allowed to refire, so they're doing that now. And Rob's bike will not restart. Rob's bike has stalled and will not restart, so Rob has given the signal for a single now for Gene. Unfortunately, Rob will take the runner-up spot, and Gene Gosselin now will wrap it up and take the W. Continue on as the points champion. He was the points champion coming into this event. He's the points champion going out of this event.